detailed jobs, aka higher paying, but also more work involved. A lot more work. So I'm currently fixing this car. I need to remove this. Okay, at least those look good. Okay, I need to go to the other side. So well, and remove this. Try away. That's not the problem, it's to act so. This is the axle. The steering rack. That's the one thing I needed. And of course, once I find it, I'll use this as easy. I don't want to take off that oil pan unless I really have to. I don't think I... Okay. Lower suspension. I got those shock absorbers. Both lower suspension. Drive axle C. Front drive axle C. Bloody hell. From a different viewpoint. I can do this so I could get a better view on the car. It's in this damn frickin' thing. Thank you. Good news, I finally broke down and I have something that's really helped me. So I'm used to drive axle bean, I don't know. Front. Drive. Oh, good Lord. Okay, that's what it looks like right there. That's what I didn't need, right? See, son of a bitch. Drive axle A, where the hell is it? I'm tucking it off. That's good to know. I've tucked the damn thing off. That's not good. I've actually taken two off, so I need another one. But you know what? That's okay. Yeah. So I need another one. Okay. Party, I have no clue where the hell you got it from. It had to be. Wait, was it? Oh, I need to replace that. Okay, hold on. front shock absorber. Thing, you know, it's sad if I already had that stuff. I got it. Okay, I need these. Now, you know what I'm gonna do? Just so I'm smart, so I don't try to put on something that is bad. These are bad. You know why? I'm taking them apart. Takes a little bit. Trust me, there's one thing, best thing you could do for yourself. Get this nice tablet. Problem is, I've taken something off this car. I have no bloody hell where hell goes. I'm in trouble. Okay. You know what? As good as this is, let's stop.